Those dog lovers say that eating dog is poisonous and so on, but that's all fake. Us Yulin people all eat it, all these people, and there are no problems.
At the Donghu market, they are slaughtering. The water, the environment, what kind of environment is it? Have they carried out food safety inspections? They never have. They bring the dogs over here and slaughter them immediately. Then they're turned into a crispy dog dish.